do a lot of heavy backing, which you'll need to keep pushing it down, pushing it down, pushing it down until you get it in the glove. And right before you put it in the glove, push it down again as it's going down in the glove. You don't want it to fill back. So, and I cut it really close to my mouth because it's tight. They might call it off. Basically, the way what I'm looking for is support here. Depending on how heavy you hit or don't hit, I'll adjust the knuckle section and always strap the back. So hopefully you don't roll and crush something this way. This way generally won't hurt your hand. It's when things roll forward that you tweak and screw stuff up and stuff like that.
Is that constricted?
A little bit.
Is it?
I want you to pack it out. Hit it your first two knuckles. Bottom two don't make any difference. Pull that in the best you can. Pull that first
one. That's your test finger. That's as best as it's going to be.
It is.
Yes, sir.
I got one just like. Does it feel constricted?
No, it feels great. Right.
So once I get to a certain point, I have a pack. You want to start out a little tight because it's hard to tighten up if it's too loose. Start out a little tight and you can loosen up and get it just right. It's kind of like moving up to you. Might just roll it, make a fist roll around again and just touch it a couple more times. Let me know it's going okay.
Right. That's good.
Get a good feel for it. Good.
Yes, sir.
I don't believe this and stop here. Everybody wraps up. I keep coming up all the way what they're all out to do. Just catch it.